Hi, everybody. If you're still with us, thanks for hanging in there. If you're watching via recording later on, we did have some broadcast problems, and thankfully we managed to switch out and get things started. So I'm going to start by introducing myself. I'm Angela James. I'm the editorial director of Carina Press, and I'll be walking you through some information today. If you have any questions during this webcast, to the left of your screen, you can see the Ask a Question box, and you can type questions in there. If you want to download at the below the video recording, if you want to download, there's a PDF that tells you information about our submissions guidelines and our special calls. If you don't want to download that PDF, you can always go to our website at www.carinapress.com, and you'll be able to find all the information under the Write for Us tab. And if at any time you continue to experience tech problems, there is technical help standing by to help you with video casting and things like that. So without further ado, I'm going to get started, and I'm going to tell you just a little bit about Carina Press. So as I said, I am Angela James. I'm the editorial director of Carina Press. And Carina Press is the digital first imprint of Harlequin. What that means is our mandate is to do digital books first. Our mandate is to do digital books first, and print and audio possibly. So we do digital. We do print in a variety of different channels, including retail in stores and for sale on the .coms, such as barnesandnoble.com and amazon.com. We also do audio via our Harlequin audio team, and those are sold across audio channels, including iTunes, Amazon, and Audible. So Carina Press has been in existence now almost 8 years. We've been publishing books. And we have published a variety of romance and mystery. So across mystery, it's cozy, thrillers, mystery, procedurals. In romance, it's everything from romantic suspense to paranormal to historical, LGBTQ, and all of the different subgenres of romance. The only thing that we don't publish in romance is we don't publish young adult, and we don't publish anything that's faith-based. So if you have a project that falls into romance that's not one of those two things, we would be interested in seeing it. As I noted earlier, we do publish across different audio, digital, print, and we also do translation sales. So when you're looking for questions about the contract terms, we do take print, audio, and digital, and we don't do contracts without all three of those rights. And then we also do ask for world rights, which includes translation. People are often interested in hearing what the royalty terms are. So for digital royalties, it's 40% of net digital receipts on books sold from third parties, and 50% of net digital receipts on books sold directly from carinapress.com or harlequin.com. Digital royalty rates are 25% of net digital receipts for digital and 8% for audiobooks sold in the physical format. And then our mass market print rates are 8% for print. If your book is acquired, we do publish books every Monday.